to say you really like me. Can't control my anxiety. Feeling like I'm touching the ceiling. When I'm with you, I can't breathe.
Hey, baby, my love, my princess. Good morning to you. I couldn't sleep last night thinking about today. Today's gonna be the day that I will be asking you to marry me. I'm super nervous and excited at the same time. I can't wait. Right now we're both getting ready because we're supposed to be taking our graduation pics. We're gonna go to a couple parks. We're gonna go to Mass, it's on DC Mall. Maybe eat a little brunch and then we're gonna go to the parks where my sister will meet us. And then we're gonna be taking our graduation pics. Long overdue, right? So you're getting ready right now. I'm about to actually head out soon. Hopefully you say yes. And yeah, we'll see. I love you, baby. I saved the last page for a very special moment, and I didn't want to end the book until this moment came. So I present you the last page of the book. That's where your answer goes. And that's when we will finish our first chapter. Our first book.
Que a veces soy difícil de entender. Que puedo lastimarte sin querer. Sabes bien, sin querer. Yo, que tanto te he intentado proteger. El héroe de tus sueños quiero ser. Y no sé si estoy bien. Pero sé que te amo y solo quiero devolver un poco de lo que me has dado tú. Escuchando tu voz. Sí, contigo es con quien puedo caminar. También con quien me gusta despertar. Quédate una vez más. Porque sé.
El amor se transforma y se queda en el alma. Por amor se perdona. Si es por esa persona, no hay errores que valgan. Contigo soy más fuerte porque a tu lado yo me aprendí a levantar. Puedes ver.
Siempre te hace.